Graphing parabolas, because we're graphing parabolas,
because we're graphing parabolas.
Ain't that simple. You start off with the formula y equals x squared, then you label a, b, and c. Hopefully you all agree, when a is negative, the graph opens downward. Now you're almost there. Let's move on to the next step. Before Mr. Simon shows up, we remove axis of symmetry. It's like defying gravity. C shifts the graph up or downtown. Positive is up, negative is underground.
Yeah.
That's just for now.
Graphing parabolas.
That's all it is.
Graphing parabolas ain't that simple.